Looking for a stand mixer? Our kitchen appliance experts bought and tested the top 7 affordable stand mixers available in 2021 and put them through a rigorous side-by-side comparison to find the very best. Each model was subjected to a punishing battery of tests for whipping, mixing, and kneading. Our recommendations are based on our extensive hands-on testing and can help you find the perfect stand mixer for your needs and budget. I've included links in the description box down below, which are updated for the best prices. Like the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Now let's get started. Starting at number 7 on our list, we have the Hamilton Beach 7-speed stand mixer. You'll barely see a difference between items mixed with the Hamilton Beach versus the KitchenAid. In fact, in my test, whole wheat bread loaves actually rose slightly higher. However, what you will notice is that it takes slightly longer to aerate creamer egg whites, beat egg yolks to the pale yellow stage, and knead yeast dough. That said, this tilt head mixer beats the KA when it comes to ease of use. On the top of the head, there's a guide telling you what tasks you can do at each setting, so you never have to wonder, do I need the sticky bun dough at low or high speed? The speed dial is easy to turn and has big, very readable numbers. On the 4-quart bowl, there are handles on either side. The wire whisk, flat beater, and dough hook are all dishwasher safe. When you're done mixing, you'll find it's not too heavy and has a handle on top, so it's very convenient to move around or stash away. While it only has 7 speeds versus the KitchenAid's 10, that should be plenty for most mixer tasks, from stirring in raisins to whipping up a pavlova. You have 5 color choices: black, metallic black, red, silver, and light blue. Check out the description for more information about this product and the latest price. At number 6 on our list, we have the KitchenAid Artisan Series 5-quart tilt head stand mixer. You're probably not surprised to read that KitchenAid is my top pick. Of course, the iconic design and the choice of all those gorgeous colors make it highly desirable. But it's when the machine actually gets to work that it really shines. It's quite simply the fastest and most efficient stand mixer out there. When I recently used it to knead whole wheat bread dough, the dough cleaned the bowl and formed a ball in just 60 seconds. Egg whites whipped to stiff peaks a full minute faster than in any other mixer brand. And an almond chiffon cake came out of the oven taller and more lightly textured. The Artisan with a 5-quart bowl is the largest and most powerful of the tilt head mixers offered by KitchenAid, and it's also the company's most popular model. With its ability to handle dough for 9 dozen cookies or 4 loaves of bread, or 7 pounds of potatoes, it has enough power for just about any kitchen. Number 5 on our list. We have the KitchenAid 6QT. Professional Bowl Lift. The KitchenAid Professional makes your home kitchen feel a little more like a commercial one. This bowl lift mixer boasts precision craftsmanship, one-handed operation, and enough mixing power to simulate a minor earthquake. The abundant power translates to dough kneading, cookie mixing, frosting, whipping ascendancy. When the mixer's work is complete, the bowl lift makes clean up a cinch. This design eliminates the hinge, where the head and neck meet, as with tilt head models, meaning there are fewer nooks and crannies, where frosting and crumbs can build up. Though we appreciate the convenience of the bowl lift, it only has 2 settings, fully up or fully down. If the bowl is fully up, there is a space left between the bowl and attachment. When mixing small batches, you must aid the machine with a spatula to incorporate ingredients that get stranded on the bottom and sides of the bowl. Additionally, the fixed head design often requires lowering the bowl when adding large quantities of dry ingredients. In reality, all mixers have these types of issues, many to a greater degree than this one. All things considered, the problems solved by the Professional far outweigh those left unresolved. Check out the description for more information about this product and the latest price. At number 4 on our list, we have the KitchenAid Artisan Stand Mixer. The KitchenAid Artisan is a quality, mid-sized, tilt-head mixer. Despite its average dimensions, the Artisan mixed it up with the best in class in 3 out of 4 of our test metrics. It's powerful enough to knead dough quickly and thoroughly, and can also mix frosting to the highest standards. Thanks to the mixing quality and slightly gapped design of the attachment and bowl system, home cooks probably won't have to break out the spatula too often. The Artisan is quite stable when operating at its top mixing speed. We enjoyed the user-friendliness of this model and had no trouble performing all the essential tasks one-handed. While the Artisan has a burly motor and components, our model had some minor speed regulation issues. These issues emerged at the higher settings used for whipping cream and eggs. This could explain tall high whisk splattering from sporadic acceleration and the saggy cake sponge, which is often a result of inconsistent aeration of the eggs. Like all models with the motor above the bowl, the Artisan can get showered with ingredients if they're added while actively mixing. However, these minor issues fall by the wayside compared to the quality experience provided by this machine. At number 3 on our list, we have the AUKMA 6.5QT. The AUKMA 6.5QT has many of the characteristics of the high-end models without the hefty price tag. This unit has plenty of power to mix thick or otherwise demanding mediums, such as pizza and cowboy cookie doughs. The planetary mixing action does much to ensure even incorporation of ingredients, too. In addition to this outstanding performance, the unit has suction feet to secure it on a countertop, one-handed bowl removal, as well as an easy-to-clean design. Given these features, we think you'll agree that our accolades are warranted. Despite the numerous positive attributes that the AUKMA showcases, it is not without its shortcomings. For starters, the unit has a yawning gap between the mixing bowl and the mixing attachments. This gap allows some buildup of ingredients on the bottom and sides of the bowl, requiring the user to scrape them off with a spatula. Additionally, removing the unit's splash guard requires that either the bowl or attachment first be removed, which is an unnecessary extra step that the competition avoids. Aside from these relatively minor issues, this unit proved to be reliable and capable for home cooking applications. At number 2 on our list, we have the AnkarsRum Original. The AnkarsRum Original is unlike any other mixer we've tested. This open-top unit produces a spinning action by rotating the bowl instead of a mixing paddle or hook. The machine specializes in baking applications, particularly kneading dough. This focus explains the powerful roller arm and scraper, as well as the bowl covering. The machine also performs well when whipping, as it has a triplicate action wherein the two beaters rotate independently while collectively spinning around a central drive shaft. We appreciate the Original's ability to muscle large quantities of dough. However, we don't love all the extra components required to perform functions like whipping and mixing, which requires a separate bowl, drive shaft, and attachments. While these components are included in the base purchase, they take up valuable cabinet space and are mostly made of plastic. Given the machine's powerful motor, this could be problematic. That said, if you're making bread, tortillas, and cookies regularly, then this high-volume workhorse can't be beaten. And finally, at number 1 on our list, we have the Cuisinart SM55BC5 1/2-quart 12-speed stand mixer. The Cuisinart SM55BC5 1/2-quart 12-speed stand mixer is an 800-watt mixer. For the versatile chef who dabbles in a little bit of everything, the Cuisinart SM55BC5 1/2-quart 12-speed stand mixer is a great purchase. This 800-watt mixer is ultra-powerful and housed in a durable die-cast metal for elongated use. It comes in 12 different speeds, so you can mix a variety of different recipes, whether it's for baking or cooking. And with slow start and gentle fold options, you don't have to worry about additional cleanup. It also features a 15-minute countdown timer, 3 power outlets for your other appliances, an auto shut-off feature, and a tilt-back head for easy bowl removal. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you liked this video. If this video is helpful to you, please make sure like, comment and subscribe. If you have any questions related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will get back to you as soon as possible.